personnel be aware? Car leaving. Less than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty. Right, come in at the end of this lap. standing by. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. Our best lap so far is a 1:14.5. Standing by. Best lap time is a 1:14.5. there's only one lap of fuel remaining. The fastest lap so far. Well done. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Their best lap time is a 1:14.2. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:14.1. We're 16th in the speed trap, 306.6 kilometers per hour. All complete. Mechanics, please stand clear. We're ready to go. 30 seconds left in the session. We'll be right back. okay, our system checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tyres and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of the lap. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch. Focus now for the rest of the race. We'll be right back. is now enabled. The pit window, you'll be on the mediums. Gap to teammate behind is 5.1 seconds. Three laps over target on fuel. Let's start burning it off, please. Job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Tire condition is still looking good. We're coming in this lap. Go now. We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. Is 2.3 seconds. Caution. The safety car is out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down. Maintain positive delta. Approaching the safety car. You're leading, so don't pass it. Stay behind the safety car. We're coming up to the safety car now. Do not pass it. You are the leader. Follow the safety car. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. You will be controlling the pace on the restart. Keep it steady until the safety car has reached the pit lane. Safety car deployed. The safety car has been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. Thank you. approaching the safety car. You're leading, so don't pass it. Stay behind the safety car. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Copy. Okay, the safety car is coming in this lap. We'll be pacing the field in sector 3. Make sure to respect the delta until the safety car is in the pit lane. That's a new fastest lap of the race. Stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. push now. We're boxing this lap. Was a 1:18.5. Thank you. to worry about tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. This is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. Okay, clear. Target is plus one. Faster engine modes are available. We'll be right back. yellow flag. Green flag. Using a small amount of time to the car behind, keep pushing. Five laps of fuel remaining. We're not going to be able to run in this engine mode much longer. We're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix two soon. increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. Of fuel left. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. This is your final lap of the race.